Hey y'all, tonight a quick and easy steamed cod recipe. Get you some wild caught cod, pat it dry on both sides, and season also both sides with coarse salt and coarse black pepper. Lay down some lettuce in your steamer basket so your basket don't take on the flavor of the fish. For aromatics, add a little lemon. Lay your fish on top of the lemon. It really gives this fish a great flavor. Bring 1 inch of water to a boil in a wok. Place your steamer over the boiling water and steam 8 minutes. For the ginger scallion sauce, soy sauce in a saucepan along with your ginger and your sliced scallions. Bring this to a small simmer, then remove from the heat. Your fish is ready when it's about 145 degrees internal. Sticky rice. That recipe is right above for that video. Be sure and check that out. Lay your fish on top of that sticky rice. Pour your ginger scallion sauce over the top of it and enjoy a delicious fish dinner. Thanks so much for stopping by. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. But until next time, bye-bye, y'all.